Hello everybody. Welcome to Paradise. Welcome to Home in the Islands. Welcome to Henry's House. Welcome to Positive World, and welcome to my pizza. I've been just checking out this pizza from Papa John's, and we got something going here with Papa John's, and I'm gonna bust it out sometime next week. Let you guys know what's going on. It's pretty amazing. Anyway, hope you guys are having a beautiful day, and have a pizza it's a Aloha Friday. And Aloha Friday is a good day to have pizza, especially from Papa John's. Anyway, thanks for all the positive energy. You know how much I love you guys. Love the world. Let the world know how much you love them too. All right, we can make a difference, and you guys are making a difference. Thanks for all your support for the Henry Kapono Foundation. Could never do it without you folks, and the Kalapana family, and also Foodland. You guys are the best. For more information, go to henrykaponofoundation.org or Henry Kapono Foundation web Facebook. Get the information, and if you can make a donation, we so appreciate it. You guys are the best. What is today's virtue? Today's virtue. You want to get this virtue post on your phone, download the Henry Kapono mobile app, or go to the Henry Kapono YouTube channel. Don't forget to ring the bell for more good stuff. Whew, and there's a lot of good stuff going on, you know. Just amazing. When you do good things just keep happening. And I'm so grateful. Thank you so much. Today's virtue is helpfulness. Helpfulness is doing useful things for others. Things that make a difference to them, no matter how small. It is taking the time to be thoughtful, reflecting on what people truly need, and assisting them respectfully. We help others by doing things they cannot do for themselves. It is often easier to give help than to receive it. It takes courage to ask for help when we need it. There is always plenty of help when we are willing to ask. It's very important. When you need any help, you know there's people around you that would love to help you. So, you know, don't be shy. I know I'm shy too, but I know if I have a lot of good friends like yourselves, and I know they would help me out if I had needed help. There is always plenty of help when we are willing to ask. When we work selflessly to benefit the lives of others, we always bless our own. This is awesome. Helpfulness. The practice of helpfulness. I look for little ways to make life easier for others. I do a service without being asked. I offer my support in respectful ways. I give people what they need, not always what they want. I allow others to be helpful to me. I strive to be a blessing to others. Helpfulness, it's a wonderful, great card. Affirmation, repeat after me. I am thankful for the gift of helpfulness. It allows me to make a difference. That's awesome. This pizza is looking really good. Anyway, helpfulness. And we got some big news coming next week. So stay tuned. It's gonna be delicious in many ways. Anyway, today's song I'm gonna do is called "Lover of Mine." It's written by a friend of mine, Gaylord Holomalia, and it was recorded by another friend of mine, Brother Iz. And this goes out to there's a person that requested the song a while ago when I was at Tropics, and I want to dedicate it to her and her family, and to all of you. It's a beautiful song, and you guys are all lovers of mine. Lover of mine, over the sea, deep blue ocean, waves in motion, seems so long since I've seen you. Someday you'll be here with me, lover of mine. Where can you be? Welcome summer, sunny weather. Where have you gone? I look to the sea. Someday you'll be home with me. Beautiful song. Thanks, Gaylord. You're awesome. Anyway, it's pizza time. And thank you, everybody. You guys are beautiful, wonderful. Love you guys. It's Aloha Friday. It's time for Papa John's Pizza. Anyway, I love you guys. Peace, love, and all that good stuff. Pizza time. Needs more garlic. But it's beautiful. It's ono. Oh.